In this video, I'll be showing you how to make an altitude tracker. So if you would get out your notes, on the second to last page, there are directions on how to make it and also how to use it. On the last page is the cutout. I'll be explaining how to make these. Now looking on the last page of your notes, you'll find that you have the front of your tracker and the back side of your tracker. If you can look up here at the board, we have an outline and drawing of it. Do not cut on the dotted line. You will want to cut on the solid line on both the back and the front. Here are all the supplies you will need to build yourself an altitude tracker. The first thing we're going to want to do is put your name on your paper. The next thing we're going to do is cut out. Please cut out on the solid black lines. Do not cut along the dotted line. You can find scissors in the cabinet. The next part we're going to do is grab a piece of cardboard from the scrap box and place our altitude tracker at the top with the dotted line lining up with the top part of the cardboard. And then I'm going to outline the front of the rocket. Please be careful when using a utility knife. Or a bandsaw. Next thing we'll be doing is hot gluing the back side onto our cardboard cutout. Just be careful because hot glue is hot. After you get the front glued on, use your hole puncher to punch a hole into the cardboard. Then flip it over and hot glue the backside on. Lining the hole on the paper with the hole on the cardboard. Next thing you're going to do is fold this part down so that you can see through it just like a sight on a gun. So I'm going to put a colored pencil in there and simply fold it over the pencil. And then pull the pencil out so that we have a sight we can see through. You have the front in the back. The next thing we're going to do is get some yarn and about 12 inches of yarn. And we will put it through the hole there. If you want to use fishing line, you can do that also. And you are going to want to use washers or paper clips to tie on the ends of the string. Just go ahead and double knot them. When you have a tracker with your name on it, and a string going through
with paper clips or washers on the ends, you are completed with your altitude tracker. Good job.